Thank you. Got a mouse, Luke.
Thank you.
Defense, Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the practice of the building at Cardinal Mooney High School. Tonight is a special evening in which we recognize our senior boys basketball players and our senior girl cheerleaders. This evening, we have three senior boys basketball team members. Our first member is number two, senior Drew Carter.
Yourself. Your
parents want her to know how proud they are of her accomplishments and love her so much. Leah Hamilton. Our next cheerleader is Celeste Harrell. Cheer squad for 4 years. Her favorite moment was performing this year's halftime routine at the school's pep rally. Her future plan to attend school in state and pursue a career in architecture. Coach Garner says this to Celeste: the kindness and love that you show your teammates and everyone around you always be your legacy. You've grown into a beautiful character and athlete on this team. As a captain, you've reminded your teammates of the value and they can trust you. I continue to be proud of you, and I can't wait to see where your journey leads to next. Her parents want to convey that they wish that she continues to bring sunshine into everyone's life daily. We know God will continue to watch over and guide you, and we are eternally grateful to Him for blessing us with the privilege of raising you before sharing you with the rest of the world. Ladies and gentlemen, Celeste Harrell. Our next cheerleader is Macy Michaud. Macy is a 2-year Mooney cheerleader. She just put on her appearance in this young guy. Macy plans to pursue a degree in history and psychology. Her favorite moment is bringing lifelong memories at Waffle House after the games. With one of us, Macy, help. I couldn't be more proud of the young woman you're becoming. I saw you soar this year not only here, but your character. Your love for the people around you is inspiring. I can't wait to see your successes beyond the moving doors. Never let anyone dim your shine. I'm so proud of you. Your parents break, can't wait to see what the future holds, and are so very proud of you. Ladies and gentlemen, Macy Michaud. Is Madison Babra. Madison is a 4-year Mooney cheerleader. She is escorted by her parents, April, and sister, Robin. Her favorite moment was the homecoming game in 2021 when the Cougar mascot joined the cheerleaders for the game. Her future plans include attending a college in the South. Coach Gordon wants Madison to know